then work faster, said Duncan impatiently. Later that day, Duncan was working the incline. I'll show you how fast a really useful engine can work, Duncan called as he hastily biffed one slate car into another. And then another. Soon, Duncan had his four slate cars.
Nothing to it,
he boasted to Rusty. Those slate cars will pay you back, warned Rusty. Slate cars don't like to be biffed.
I can handle slate cars, he cried.